and his portrait everywhere, Stalin everywhere. But we'll stop here for a little, and I'll have a chance to tell you, just a few moments. I'll tell you about the history of creating of our panorama, and then we'll go upstairs. You see, there is a military studio named after Grekov in Moscow. It's Fine Arts Military Studio, and many painters work there. And many years ago, seven painters were chosen from that studio to paint this great canvas. Seven. Five of them were the participants of the Second World War. One of them was a participant of the Civil War and of the Second World War. And it was 1960. You see? 1960. 50 years ago. From 1960 up to 1980. And in 1980, they came to this building, and the author of this building is architect Maslyaev, and the great drawback of him was that he did not project a lift in this building. Yes, escalator, lift, nothing. And you see, when people come to visit, and for example, in a wheelchair, they always ask me, and where is the lift? Where is the lift? And I say to them, you are in Russia. You are in Russia, don't forget it.
No lift,
nothing. And poor people, they say, oh, then we'll see the museum, because it's possible to see without going upstairs. And no panorama for them. And so it took painters 2 years to paint this great canvas. We don't see it from here. The length of the canvas is 120 meters. 120 meters. Height of the canvas is about 16 meters. It's the largest picture in the world. And the relief construction is about 13 meters, but we'll have a chance to see it to ourselves. Unfortunately, group is coming upstairs, but they won't interfere because there are only three of us, and I think we'll be able to see everything. And then they are going upstairs, and we'll go also upstairs. And then we'll have a chance to go to the museum. But this is the central hall of the museum. This is the Order of Victory. The Order of Victory, it can be lit and then it looks marvelously, but even more marvelous looks the real Order of Victory. Only generals, marshals, awarded such a great order, because in the real order there are 174 diamonds. Just imagine, in the real Order of Victory, 174 diamonds. And this is how it looks, looks like. And when Medvedev came, he was here in this hall, and Medvedev, our president, in March he came to Panorama, and there were On the ceiling, there were everywhere spots of water on the ceiling. Everything needed renovation. And before he came, they renovated everything. You see how
dangerous.
Lucky we are that we really came to our museum. And he was here, really, and there was a star made of live flowers, live. There were carnations, red carnations, very, very beautiful everything was. And these are the names of divisions, the names of regiments that took part in the battles. Okay, now you go upstairs.
Okay.
Panorama is waiting for us.
Lascia.